Hi, it's Cynthia Morris. I'd like to recommend The Buddha in the Attic by Julie Otsuka. This is a wonderful novel about Japanese women who, like many immigrants, come to the United States looking for a better life and only find hardship and difficulty and challenge. Told in a unique narrative style of the first person plural, this is a beautiful and haunting story of an unspoken about group of American pioneers. Read it now, The Buddha in the Attic by Julie Otsuka.